How to check Android phone's activation date? Checking Android phone's activation date is quite easy and simple. Launch settings on your device. Scroll down. Tap about device. Scroll down. Tap legal information. And now choose Google Legal. Wait for a while until it gets loaded and tap privacy policy. Scroll a bit down and you will see the option or date of effective 28 March 2024. So this is the phone's activation date. You can easily check in this way. I hope this video was helpful. If it was, then do like, share, comment on this video. Subscribe to our channel and press the notification bell for more tech and tips. Thank you for watching and see you in the next video.